We got tangos. Danger close.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by the dump.
I got a third. He makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Careful. Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
Point him out. Targets. Marking a captain.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. We're gonna spot you. Back up.
A esta gente no le importa nada ya. Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? Paren. Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
See those hands, asshole.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polita for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
Gracias.
Back it up. They're gonna see.
Tapa las armas.
I'm engaging tangos.
There's a weapons case over here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Clear on this side.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got your vehicle, compa.
Oye, Yuri, how long has that guy been hanging there?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that boner.
Merda,
I'll drive.
I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big boner. I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Ay, aren't you jealous of a corpse, Piscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Well, did that guy cock things like shit? And people have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, dropped it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that has some shape for a moment.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
Fuck with that sueño, wey! Here is a brief recording of...
Emitiendo desde el más allá, para que se enteren quiénes son los más acá. ¡Ajúa, putos!
Esto es... Zapa Blanca Radio.
Deja que un rayo transforme tu piel. Tattoos Feather Rayo. Calidad, higiene y arte sobre la piel. Somos los verdaderos masters del tatuaje mexicano y ya aterrizamos en Bolivia. Siente el rayo en tu piel.
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman, you will always be seen as la trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is Lidia Flores, and orgullosas buchonas, leves, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from...
We've got enemy activity nearby. Shit, Sicario with a minigun near the airstrip.
Deploying drone. I see a second target. Tango number 3. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's target number 5.
Roger that. Moving. Ready to engage. I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. That guy's history.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir. This medal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
I'll pilot.
I'm on. Let's go.
Till the rebels were to come get their supplies.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.